Hi team, today I want to talk to you about connecting with others. It's the most fundamental key to success in life, and leadership, and business, and groups, and family. And there are some very easy and simple tips that I can give you that you'll be able to remember that are very, very powerful. So tip number one, when you go and meet somebody, smile. Smile at them. There's lots of research where they put hidden cameras in the room, and we have this thing actually called a fear smile. When we go into a group, we smile automatically because we're trying to ingratiate ourselves and get on with the group. But if you smile at someone, you'll find, every time I do it, you'll find that they smile back at you. And smiling, cause and effect, your brain follows the body about 20 minutes later. If you smile at somebody, all of a sudden they feel good, and for some reason they start liking you. That's the first tip, smile at people. The second thing is when you shake their hand, match their handshake. So there's some people out there that say if someone's got a very limp handshake, you've still got to shake it firmly. That's not true. Mirror their handshake. But if they're trying to crush your hand, and particularly if you're a woman shaking a man's hand and he's got a firm grip, don't try to match him on the strength. Take your hand and put it, they call this the politician's handshake, put it over the top of his hand or grab his elbow for about 3 seconds. And again, there's lots of studies they do and that have been done that show that, one, if you grab the elbow, just touch the elbow just lightly for about 2 or 3 seconds, that they're more likely to trust you. Isn't that interesting? So one is small, two is mirror the handshake, but if it gets too powerful, put your hand on the top or grab their elbow for about 2 or 3 seconds. Anything more than that is weird. Okay, so don't do that. And the third concept to remember is this basic concept called mirroring. So when we're talking about nonverbal communication, and I'll talk about that in another one of these, it all boils down to what's known as mirroring. So apes do it and humans do it. So again, if you meet somebody for the first time, however they stand, if they stand like this or they stand like this, you stand like this. If they talk fast, mirror their speech pattern as well. If they talk fast, talk fast. If they talk very slow, you talk very slow. If they wave their hands about, wave your hands about. If they're very still, be very still. So mirror their body language, and body language is clusters. So what I mean by clusters is this is the cluster, this is a cluster, etc. Mirror their body language, mirror their speech pattern. And the last tip of this particular video is use their first name 3 times in the first 10 minutes you're talking to them. And again, studies show people are much more likely to like you and start to trust you if you use their first name 3 times in the first 2 minutes. So if you meet someone called Brian, hi Brian, hi, I'm Nick, how are you? What's your name? Brian. Okay, Brian, what do you do? Blah, 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 and just use the name. So those are my tips. Try to be self-aware of, I got one more, last tip. Almost forgot the most important one. Be interested versus be interesting. That is ask questions and listen. Ask versus tell. So the key test of this is at a barbecue. You go out to somebody at a barbecue, how much question asking and listening are you doing versus talking about yourself? We all love to talk about ourselves. I know I do, just like everybody else. But when I'm meeting somebody, particularly for the first couple of times, I'm very aware of asking questions about them or about their entity or their business, whatever, and listening. So if you tell yourself to ask versus tell, you'll be all right. So those are my tips. Mirror, meet somebody, smile, shake their hand, match the handshake. Mirror them, mirror their body language, their speech pattern, and use their first name 3 times in the first 2 minutes. They're much more likely to like you. And most importantly, ask questions and listen. Don't talk about yourself. Go out there today, smile at everyone you meet, say please and thank you to everyone you meet, and most importantly of all, be interested versus be interesting.